Back in video in the Fox 8 archives to see familiar faces having some holiday fun. Today, a holiday promo from 1990.
When out from the hallway, there arose such a clatter, people sprang from their desks to see what was the matter. When what to their wondering eyes should appear but Santa Swoboda and her pseudo-reindeer. With a bag full of presents, no two were the same, for her favorite news staff, and she called them by name. For producers, reporters, and for our camera crew. Tim Taylor, Dick Goddard, Casey, this one's for you.
Here's our wish for your family.
May your season be great.
Happy holidays from everyone at Cleveland's own TV8.
So down to the first floor that Swoboda crew flew with presents and Neffel, Bob the Wonder Elf too. The promotion department was their very first stop, then on to the mailroom for another gift drop. Hello to the switchboard and their next destination, the gang down the hallway inside operations. Did I miss anybody? Santa wondered aloud, then ran off to sit down with the technical crowd.
Here's our wish
for your family.
May your season be great.
Happy holidays from everyone at Cleveland's own TV8.
Yeah,
oh,
27
oh my
years
gosh,
ago.
Robin
How many
and
names
Tim
could you name there?
Dick
a lot.
And
so
Wayne
and Bob, but yeah, Timmy and Robin and Virgil, Dominic, yeah. Who just ended there. Yeah, Derek, I think we have the same carpeting in the hallway.
You weren't there in that one.
I came in
97 years.
Okay.
94. Yeah. Okay. Well, more familiar faces, more holiday fun. This butte, 1994. This butte from 1998.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from your friends at Fox 8.
Happy holidays from all of us here at Fox 8.
That's right, from the crew that lifts you up in the morning. Ooh, boy, you're getting heavy.
Hey, you just need to work out more.
How about losing some weight?
Hey!
He's still...
Oh, goodness.
Are you kidding me?
I don't think that would make it in this day and age.
Oh, no, you can't say that stuff now.
Steph, no, Steph, I love you very much. You're very tiny and very sweet, so...